What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. I'm not gonna lie, this is definitely the best it's ever felt outside. It is literally like 74 right now, and it just feels so great. Guys, it's been cold, and for it to be like feeling like this right now, it feels unreal. Like, it just feels so great. Excited today because I'm actually going pond fishing, or I'm actually going to practice, which results in pond fishing. And we're meeting at a pond that I actually went to with Alan that one day. Got to the pond right over here. Never been here before. We're gonna try to catch some fish. I was trying to find my way over here. It's like taking me in the neighborhood and stuff. I've never been over here, so I'm excited. See if we can catch some fish. Let's go ahead and give it a try.
What's up, brother? How you been?
I'm good, good.
That's good.
How big was the fish that you caught here? Hopefully, we're gonna go catch some big fish. Praying that the fish are gonna bite. God, this. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm going to be 100% straightforward. We're going to go there. We're going to grind. We're going to try our hardest to put some fish on the shore. We're going to try the hardest to catch some fish. But I'm not going to lie. Even if we didn't catch some fish, I would, like, it's just so nice out here. I just want to be outside. Like, honestly, even if we don't catch fish, I'm not going to be upset. I'm not going to be mad. It feels way too good outside, and I need to be outside right now. It's just amazing. And resulting in when I was sick. As you guys know, I've been sick, you know, the past week, and in the last vlog. What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. If you guys can tell by my voice, I am actually sick right now. You know, I started to feel a lot better, like a whole new person. Well, today I just feel like a whole new person. This morning I did wake up and I was coughing up blood and blowing out blood, the usual, but my throat does not hurt anymore. My voice is actually pretty much 100% back, and I don't feel like weak. I just feel amazing, and the weather just tops it off, guys. Today is the day. I think it's the 22nd or it's the 21st, is one or the other, is a day that is going to change, you know, how I feel and how good it feels outside. This is gonna be a good day, guys. All right, guys, we just got to the pond. If you're wondering who's here today, we actually got CJ, we got Alan, then we got Isaac, and we got me. And when we came out here, it's kind of like a big pond. It's a big circle. So we branched off over here. Me and Isaac are on this side. Last time I was here, I came here once. I saw a lot of bait where I'm at right now. So that's why I came back over here. Well, Alan came here by himself one day, like last week, and caught a lot of big fish on the other side. So him and CJ actually walked over there. I actually caught one fish so far. It's around 3.5 pounds. Good start so far. We're gonna see if we can catch some more, but I'll play that clip right now. But we're gonna see. Like I said, I haven't talked to them. They're all the way on the other side. I wonder if they end up catching them good as well. If you guys are wondering what I'm throwing a rattle trap 1/2 ounce. I saw the most bait right here.
I hate that I don't have my main trap there.
I'm about to tie this one on.
Big,
really?
Oh, right there. There. No, look at it.
Where?
Look at the bait, go.
Right there?
Yeah. You see that kind of water moving a little bit?
Yeah. Here, this bait. Trust.
Can't really see that
either. I'm telling you, there was so much just all out here when we were here. And back in this corner too, right here in this bowl.
Yeah, that's the best.
There he is. Oh my God. I think I got it. He's a big one. Oh, I got him hooked in like that. Oh boy. That trap, boy. Right when I put it on.
All right, guys, look at this beautiful fish. That's a solid fish right there. It's about 3 1/4, 3 1/2. It's a fat, chunky one. That's a beautiful fish. First fish of the day. Let's get a release on her. Wow. There you go. That's a good fish right there, guys.
All right, guys, little update on what's going on. It's really tough right now. I had that fish, Isaac caught one. CJ and Alan haven't caught one yet. It's really really tough out here. It's been so bad lately. This is a lot better than it's been. So I'm thankful for that. It's just a nice day, honestly. So I'm excited. Even if we don't catch a lot of fish today, we're just gonna stay out here a little bit longer. I'm hoping we're gonna catch them because practice is gonna end here soon. I got a lot of work to catch up on for school tomorrow. Not looking forward to that, but hopefully we can snag a fish up here in a minute. Like I said, it's just tough, guys, and that's just fishing. That's fishing for you. That's how the weather's been acting. I mean, how does it go from being 20 degrees 3 days ago and now it's 75? It doesn't. That's and this fish are just all messed up, guys. I do see some fishing, some bait, and the bait that they're actually eating is brim, some baby bluegill, about the size of our rattle traps. And if you guys are wondering what I caught that first fish on, it was a 1/2 ounce red eye shad and a ghost minnow color. If you guys don't know what ghost minnow is, go check out my Bass Pro Shops video I made 2 or 3 videos back. Moving on to an old rattle trap. This is actually red eye shad by Strike King. If you guys haven't tried out this color, it's a ghost minnow. I've caught plenty of fish on this shad imitation right here. It's actually a bait I bought in there, but I actually had to break it off. I ended up getting it stuck and had to break it off, but that is a great color, great bait. But once I broke that off, I haven't had a bite ever since.
God, there he is. There he is. There he is, guys. Oh, it's line. What? That felt like a fish. I feel like an idiot now. Oh my God. I truly thought that was a fish, but it did feel a little weird at the same time. I literally had someone's line with their bait on it. It was moving. That's why I was like, oh, sometimes it's hard to feel these fish on this rattle trap. And I saw the fish move, or the line moving to the right. So I thought it was a fish. I thought I had me a good fish for a minute there. Whip it out there hard.
Look at that wind stop. Think that mic.
Good.
I got
it. Feels good. Dude, honestly, man, the price isn't much for what it is.
Yeah.
It's not. It's $200.
Yeah, $200. Cause
dude, I used to pay $400 for, you know.
Yeah.
That's a good reel.
Yeah, I appreciate
yeah,
it.
Yeah, man, no problem.
All right, I'm gonna get back to work now. It's like it's good meeting y'all.
Nice
meeting
you, man.
Yeah, sir.
We're coming back.
Oh my!
I'm telling you, there's old. Dude, it's not even casting good in my opinion right now. It was casting so good with new line on it.
And it's so smooth, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, with the thing, it won't back a lot.
Goodness, bro. No effort. None.
All right, guys. Just finished up, about to hop in the car, get out of here. I got a lot of homework I got to do. I got a lot of stuff I got to do. And honestly, we didn't catch many fish, guys. I'm going to vlog the rest of the day. We're going to document. This is what we're going to do on this channel from now on. Because if we don't get much content, we're going to make you guys content. Because I want to document. I want to show you the life of what I live every single day. And that's how we're going to have it. But I only caught that one fish. Isaac caught one. We didn't have any more bites. It's just fishing. That's how it is. It's so nice out here. I can't complain. I'm just excited to be out here. But let's get on the road. What's up, people? Oh my God, I feel so bad for this because like I wanted to film a lot more and it is approaching 12 o'clock. I just got back from the gym and I did not see me having so much to do. I mean, I knew I had a lot to do, but I did not know I had this much and that I would be working this late because I do want a few minutes of peace just to sit down for a minute tonight before I go to class in the morning because I got a lot to do. I have to finish this video one. I got to finish this video, got to create a thumbnail, got to do everything for it. That's going to take me a solid minute. I have to do 6 chapter summaries. I have to read 100 in I think it's 20 something pages. Oh, that's not going to be good because I do not read. I do not like reading unless I'm probably interested in it. And I'm probably not going to be interested in this book. So I got to do 6 of those summaries. I have to actually study for once and I have to do a logo design. So I'm not pulling all night or anything. I'm just going to bust it out. I'm going to just make it happen. Edit this video. Get everything going. Because you guys know we are grinding every single day. We're striving to be the best that we can be every single day, guys. I hate that I cannot vlog anymore because I really wanted to vlog a lot more today and turn it into more of a vlog style video because now it's kind of more of just a fishing video, which is good. It's a good thing and a bad thing, but we did not get that much content. But guys, I promise you, well, I'm gonna have more videos coming out. You guys know every Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday, new videos every week, 3 days a week. If you guys want to check out the clothing, I'll pop it up on the screen. Be sure to smash that like button. Drop a big thumbs up on this video. More vlogs coming soon. If you want to see a vlog specific video where you want me to go do something, then comment that below and I will make it happen for you guys. Thank you guys so much for the support. I love you guys so much. Like I said, I apologize. I did not get to film more. It's just life is hectic sometimes, guys, and things pop up in the way. But thank you guys so much for the support. I love you guys so much. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Please like this video. Please comment below your goals for 2018. I want every single one of you to comment at least one goal, and I want you guys to go execute and achieve that goal. Don't be normal. We're gonna change the world, guys. Thank you guys so much for the support. I'll catch you guys in the next video.